following the shooting.
A former Tesla elevator operator now speaking out after suing the company and winning. Tesla had to pay him $137 million after he said he was repeatedly subjected to racist abuse. ABC's Rebecca Jarvis has more.
We just want to be just treated and seen as equal human beings.
A former Tesla contract worker speaking out after a San Francisco federal court decided the electric car maker must pay him $137 million over claims he suffered racist abuse at the company. Owen Diaz, who was hired through a staffing agency in 2015 as an elevator operator at Tesla's factory in Fremont, told the court he faced a hostile work environment where employees drew swastikas and racist graffiti on bathroom stalls, where coworkers told him to go back to Africa, and ethnic slurs were heard routinely. Diaz says nothing was done to stop it, quitting after roughly 1 year on the job and ultimately suing.
They decided not to follow through. They decided to kill investigations. You know, you can't keep treating workers like this.
Now, Tesla, whose founder and CEO is Elon Musk, ordered to pay Diaz $130 million in punitive damages and $7 million in emotional distress, an unprecedented amount for racial discrimination cases.
A lot of people are living paycheck to paycheck. They have to take either choose to take the abuse that these billion-dollar companies are putting out or feed their families.
In an internal email to employees Monday following the verdict, posted on the company's website, Tesla's VP of People writing, although the facts they have of the case don't justify the verdict reached by the jury in San Francisco, we do recognize that in 2015 and 2016, we were not perfect. We're still not perfect, but we have come a long way from 5 years ago.
Hopefully it will make them change and make other companies change and realize racist conduct has no place in the workplace.
Rebecca Jarvis, ABC News, New York.